Hello, my dear participants. In this video, you will get information about how to update your profile inside Genomeo account. You will also get idea about where to add necessary details in it. After login to your Genomeo account in the pedagogians.genomeo.com, this page will appear. To update your profile, you have to click on the downward tip of the arrow shows at right hand upper side. By clicking it, one drop down window will open that indicates various options. You have to click on profile option. Your profile is get open. The next step is to click on the gear icon present here. Another drop down window is get open and you have to click on edit profile to add the necessary details into it. The profile editing page is get open. You have to do scroll down the page. Find out the options to add the first name and the surname. Keep in mind that you have to add prefix to your name, and if you want to add middle name, then you can add only here, as there is no option available inside the Moodle to add specially the middle name. So you are requested to add your prefix, your name and the middle name inside the first name column. Then you add the surname here. Automatically email address is get comes inside this window. You add the necessary description into this. Again scroll down and you will find out there is a space to upload your picture here. So if you have not added the picture, this will appear as a empty. To add the picture, there is option new picture and click on this arrow and select the file from your computer or from your mobile phone to upload here. Then again scroll down and search for the optional option. Click on optional option to add the institute name and department. Again another drop down list is get open. Again scroll down, you will find out there is an option for institute name, department name, phone number and mobile number. You add the necessary details and click on update profile. As soon as you click on update profile, everything is get saved in your account. The edited name will appear here and your photo will be appeared like this. Now it's done. Then update your profile accordingly, because all the details are get catch up from your profile into your certificate at the end of the course. So this is mandatory to update your profile first. Thank you very much.